Hey, how's it going, guys? So Elite Finals are on. I'm playing on my buddy's stream here. It's last day before he goes to Japan. It's TTV Punjabi Piccolo. So enjoy some of the games here. We got a couple sixes tonight and a threes game.
And now he moves it to Rivnasty.
Oh.
Tokyo's got the puck along the wall.
Going down
Here's a
though.
chance to set up now. Quick pass to Champion. Right in front. Anaheim's gained possession along the boards.
Ah,
Across
I
the
was gonna pick that
line.
up.
And that's knocked aside with a stick by Singh. The Rangers gain control of the puck against the wall. Dishes it to Rivnasty.
Okay, fucking hard stop and I'm ripped.
And they continue to apply pressure here.
I can work for it.
Boys.
Got it across the line. The ramp up a little bit now on the ice with that play. Saucer pass. A chance for the
This is fucking chirping.
Feeds it on over to Kontos.
Oh, it's all you. Sorry, I left you on the fucking
Tokyo's
island there.
To break out of their own end. And no luck on that pass attempt. Champions got it to the side. Busted up on the play.
Now you get in the right spot. Sometimes the thing just hits you.
Puck moved back to the neutral zone. Trying to clear the zone. And they get it out of harm's way. And the puck skips off the glove. And that's out of reach and out of the offensive zone. Singh's got a hold of the puck behind the net.
Come on.
Breakaway. Sends it over.
Ooh. That's right. I
almost
would have kept that one, but I almost would have kept that one. It wasn't a very good one team.
It was weird because you skid to the middle and then back out.
Yeah,
and lost a lot of
I mean,
speed
it, self win. Ah, I'm not gonna self win because I'm gonna get tied up.
Take a seat, bud.
Oh my God, bad pass.
He's a half a second from a great move. Instead, he got flat.
Moves it to Singh.
That was a glitch goal, right?
Woo!
That's how you do it. Leadership to a team. The captain.
Stay in big screen.
Yeah, it was a big screen.
A goaltender never picks this up. There's so many people in front of the net. But how does the puck get through all of those people without hitting a body or a stick? It is a seeing-eye shot. And now he tries to get it across to Rissell. And says it's just out of reach.
Made him mad.
Sings looking at the puck. TNT with that collision there.
Yeah, that wasn't just going to rub somebody out of the play. He's known for this. If he's got an opportunity to blow somebody up, he's going to do it. That was a big hit.
Here's a scoring chance. 2-on-1. He
scores! Oh, sneaks on.
You deserve this. Like, I didn't do all the work for him. Catch his fucking slow ass pass.
I'm gonna tie him up here. Oh, no, I'm not. Oh, I am. Apparently, he tied me up.
Couldn't complete the pass. The Rangers are on the attack. Winding down the final minute of this opening frame. Slides it diagonally to Champion. That pass doesn't go.
Take a seat, bud.
Things starting to ramp up a little
Shoot
bit
it.
Now on the ice with that play. There's the horn, ending the first period. Both teams will have a chance to regroup.
I'm liking the tire pumping by half. I'm liking this in the background, talking about how good we are.
Oh, that could have been a sick shot. If I would have had gold close quarters, probably. But I put on the gold 1T on this build. Because it's got a 95 power, 88 accuracy.
And fucking Bert.
We are
to get underway. Probably, we would dominate sixes
and scav. Sorry, I didn't want to lose scav. I would happily play D with Av. Takes control of the puck. And you, Scav, and Bert play. Anaheim
playing it through the neutral zone. And they cough it up at center. And there we go. Icing is the call. Lots of time left in this period. And the ice
interesting
has been tilted
to not
this
be upset.
Point. 3-0 is where we sit right now. Taves is quick on the draw.
Oh, now they've got them running around. They're a little tired after the icing.
Right up the cut. Looks a little uncomfortable, like he's banged up a bit, James, but not there's the whistle.
I don't agree with you. I could have just passed it to you. Oh, shit. It's on stream and just fucking.
Roussel's got the puck, and here he comes.
Ow, greasy.
Teams are lined up, and we are ready to take this draw. Puck picked up for the open ice. Another big hit!
Ow, I couldn't go back forehand. Fuck. No hands.
Team's jersey. Skate hit, skate hit. It's been that all night. Rick Nasty's won the draw here in the offensive zone.
Ooh, they're not. That's a fucking hell of a one-timer, that one.
We always talk about how good he is with these one-timers here, and that right there was the perfect use of his one T-zone ability. It allowed him to laser it right into the back of the net.
Oh, my God.
Tremendous stop by Wagner.
Oh, shit. That was a bad pass. I meant to hit the boards with it. That was not supposed to go off the ice.
Inching closer to the midway mark of the period. Tokyo's
okay, I'm tying them up.
The squeeze okay. On here now, up by three.
I'm kind of injured, so it's going to be a...
Anaheim's won the draw, and they'll go to work. Tokyo's on the attack. And just a good old-fashioned solid body check on the play. Score! That's two unanswered now.
I just want to comment in there. I ain't religious, and this is all us.
Just be like, both me and Dylan are atheists. They're fucking, we're winning this for us, buddy.
Yeah. The only higher power here is a slap shot.
And our awareness.
The Rangers gain control of the puck. Quick feed. Quickly over to Roussel.
Just you.
It's a 3-on-1. Tries to tuck it in. And couldn't find the intended receiver on that one.
Ah.
And we'll get a breather here with offside the call. Some last second communication with
Self the yourself pass to me.
Okay, I'll try. Ah, no.
Play develops. It's a 2-on-1.
Oh, you. I'm glad we're just punishing this team on the screen. It makes us look so good right now. Alright.
Puck picked up by Singh. And now he angles it across to Ribnasty. And he'll be forced to regroup as the puck escapes the offensive end. He'll keep it alive and moves it ahead.
Why you do the flick?
And we'll reset things after that icing.
He even said I shouldn't have flicked it. My bad.
I didn't want to look. I tried to add some stuff. I just want some more candy.
Tying up.
Scoops up the puck off the draw. And play continues here. Anaheim sends the puck in their own end.
length over to Kontos. He's got a step. Oh, what a save! Really good effort. I thought he made a good play on the net, but the goaltender's right on top of it. Can't complete the pass as it goes off a stick. Boom! What a hit! Man, James, we're feeling that up here. What a solid body check delivered there. He's known for a penalty shot coming up after the stoppage in play.
It was more impressive how the goalie, like, stepped over him.
Well done. Good stop.
No dice. Should just shot it.
Rick Nasty's won the draw. And that pass can't connect. He grabs the puck here at the point.
Oh, no.
I mean, Al should have just fucking put it deep. He took the shot on the screen.
It's okay. I give him a pass. He's also trying to do the steam thing. Where he's talking. I wouldn't be able to do what he's doing and still play this game. That's the problem. That's why I would never be able to do a stream. I'd be just, ah, fuck.
Al can't hear me. Well. No, it's just me.
Oh,
well. My girlfriend's talking, that's all.
Grabs control of it at the point. Just slide. Tokyo's got possession of the puck. Picking up steam in the offensive zone. Poked away in the defensive end. Now over to
Russell.
And he misses. Oh, you don't get many chances like that. Not able to convert. Shoot it. Shoot it. Oh, and he missed fires on.
Oh, he shot on his own net, for fuck's sake.
There it is. That's a wrap for period number two. Both teams will get a chance to get a little breather here, and we'll come back. Third period action next.
I would like... I got 30 seconds. I'd like some sour keys. We have cookies that are expiring. That looks like they serve garbage. Really just a sour key.
Both teams seem fresh after that second intermission.
Well, you can call it sour key if you want. That's some wild BC shit right there.
Total mismatch here as we get underway for the third. Let's see if anything changes.
Ah, that was weak. Man, my backhand passes are so weak. Me holding on the backhand.
We've got icing on the play.
I have tape to tape. That's what's wild about it. That's, I'm assuming. Backhands don't count on tape to tape?
No, they do.
And with the two tied up off the faceoff, a great read to grab possession of the puck. There he is from the slot.
Yeah, hot lips are good.
Yeah.
Ooh, my face.
Got him. Left to have on an island, but at least he's waiting.
Pardon? They're not called hot lips?
Anaheim's got possession here.
They're Allen's hot lips.
The icing, there's a little more pressure on the centerman to win the draw.
Man,
and there we go.
It's those things, Mike and Ike's.
Yeah, Mike and Ike's are good. Well, I don't understand why you're not just putting in exactly what I'm telling you. Perhaps you should find
it. The Rangers get a hold of the puck in their own end. And that's a great heads up play in the offensive zone.
What are you doing?
I didn't mean to. I was trying to hit that guy that picked up the puck, and then I missed the hit.
Strong defensive effort. And takes a tour out of the offensive end to find some space at center. From center they get into the attacking area. And that's broken up. Trying to gain a step.
Oh, why'd you stop up, Ab? Oh, I was so tempted to go. Here they come,
three of them. No way,
I'm just saying, it feels like we stopped playing after the first period. And I would like that not to continue.
Man, I got a solid poke. You can't tell me I stopped paying. Fucking 3-on-1, a solid poke, and Buddy just rips the puck as soon as he picks it up. Ave, maybe. Oh my god, that was a hard read. Sometimes you're in close, there's no room to put it anywhere. The goalie smothered it all. Oh, I didn't see what I got that. Hops away from him. Champion's trying to change this game all by himself. That's not gonna work. I mean, I don't fault the effort. It's just simple. It's sometimes a lot better. Okay, we got him.
I'll have to.
Yeah, I was gonna say, I had to step on everyone else on the ice, so I was like, nice pass. Yeah. Time up thing. Yeah, I didn't try. Yep. Got him. Oop. And I left it. I got the puck back to him, and he's so surprised that it's there. Sings at center and ready to go.
Comes up with a huge stop. He was
right. His commentary on it is so funny. Okay, I'm gonna try and self-win again. Oh my god, I cannot do that with that direction. Ah, my guy fucking... My guy did the animation to turn to get it, and it put me offside. I was trying to L2 to face you, and then it just fucking, like, did this weird, like, shuffle thing. Puck is dropped and play resumes. Tokyo's on the attack. Anaheim's got a hold of the puck now. Long reach breaks up the momentum. Nice pass. I'm coming in late. Time in that. Sends it down low.
That was a good little goal, one. Right?
You see a little spin around the cap. Add an insult to injury.
I couldn't have scored, but I wanted to make a pretty play.
These guys just won't play. Okay. Good. Where this night has been a nightmare.
Takes it to the front. What?
Okay. 100% trip. I was gonna say your feet were out in front of you.
I'm like, how the fuck did I land on my back right away? What do I do?
You're on stream, so do something cool. Oh, teasing it. Damn it, sorry. Damn it, I couldn't get a hit on that guy. What a stop on the breakaway. Takes it to the net. Takes a save. Anaheim's got a hold of it along the wall. Rocked on the play. James, he is good. That was a glitch goal, right? Oh, I think we need an apple for that. Fuck my life.
The center
Oh, their center foot.
Rick Nasty's won it. Stoppage and play, offside the call.
I know Av could do this all night playing threes with us, but we'll see if he's going on the Rocket League or not.
I know definitely got a Rocket League after this. He's 100 club win.
Icing is the call. We'll get a reset.
There isn't a comp now.
Anaheim's got on the defensive zone. Still
Hey, thanks to everyone who stuck it out and sat through the whole video. I appreciate you.